I'm Francisca, and I'm the Volunteers Coordinator of Destination Lisbon. So in the Food Rescue Project, what we do is we work with three different institutions, but the biggest one is called ReFood. ReFood was created by this crazy American guy that came to Lisbon and just decided that this wasn't working. His daughter called his attention to the food that was being wasted, and he started going around all the cafes and restaurants to ask for the leftovers. And this was illegal in Portugal at the time. So he got to change the law, and now every little restaurant or cafe, supermarket, is entitled to give a percentage of their food to this institution. So there's more than 40 centers around the city. So each little center works in its own neighborhood. The idea is to put all the neighborhood working together. So you'll be helping your neighbor. Just getting back to the community that we once were. So they'll do collection shifts after lunch and after dinner, and then get back to the center, organize the food in little boxes. They have all of these lists of the beneficiaries, who is going to pick up the food on which day, how many people are in the family, if they have any diet restrictions, just every little information. So it seems like an easy job, but you have to really pay attention because you don't want to get it wrong. And plus, this is an all-volunteer institution, so that's really, really amazing. So normally, the volunteers have their shifts in the evening because that's when they have the most workload. So they would wake up, have the day free to explore and do whatever they want around the city. And then at the end of the day, go to their placement from 6 normally until 9 or 10.